All right, we have the Insta Pot, and as soon as I took it out, oh my goodness, this condensation collector came off. So if you just look at that way, you think it would come out that way and pull it down. So I tried my very best to put it there, but guess what? It's not there. There is this groove right here. That's where you're gonna put the condensation collector. So these two grooves right here should match here, and all you're gonna do, believe it or not, is just to push it. Voila! Oh my gosh, lifesaver. Here you go.